Mars.
Hello, my friends. This is the second part of the presentation of Premium Cars, a collection provided by Majorette, one of my favorite miniature cars producers. I like presenting these models and the little ones in general because I rediscovered this part of my collection, which contains mostly bigger models, from 143 to 124 and 118 scale. So it's a pleasure to rediscover the little ones, and this channel is dedicated especially to the scale of 164 and around. So let's continue to see the rest of my Premium Cars collection from Majorette. I was pretty busy in the last days, but I managed to make one video per week, and I want to continue in the same rhythm. So I invite you to become a subscriber. Enjoy, like and subscribe. Well, Majorette is impossible not to love them. So let's begin with Porsche 718, a very good miniature with nice details, like also the wheels and the air admissions. It has also an opening roof. Well, it's a little harder to remove it, so I better not stretch my luck with that, but you must believe me. Dodge Challenger SRT Hellcat. I have a very beautiful model Challenger from 1970, made by Highway 61 at 124 scale. But I like also this Hellcat from Majorette, a model who opened the doors. The color green, I don't know. It's a little weird, but I like a lot the wheels and all the rest. Renault Megane Coupé is one of my favorite models from Premium Car series. Look at the wonderful matte painting. Open also the doors, has clear headlights. Well done, Majorette. The next one is Peugeot 3008 GT with clear headlights, opening tailgate and an interesting color scheme. Last but not least, a model liked by many collectors, Alfa Romeo Giulietta, a glorious Italian brand. Open the back doors, details inside, and have a nice color too. And remember that every model comes with a collector card with useful information about the real car. Thank you for watching.